Remember, Alexa and Nikki were once women's tag team champions here in WWE.
Well, let's be honest. Nikki Cross has tasted a good deal of success with Alexa Bliss, her friend, by her side. Alexa seems to be able to keep Nikki under control as much as anybody on the planet.
Oh, my God. Did she just rip out her eyelashes.
Eyelashes.
Oh, my God.
See? Alexa's been a fraud this whole time. Mandy just exposed the goddess.
What are you talking about? Can you imagine that? Not only the humiliation, but the... Oh, my God. And Alexa fighting back now, and Mandy Rose just humiliating Alexa Bliss.
Just rocked the goddess's jaw with a right hand.
And Mandy with a drop kick, and down goes Bliss, and Mandy Rose is taking over in this matchup. Oh, Mandy believes she's the most beautiful woman in WWE today.
There are some that would agree with that.
Sonya up on the apron, causing a distraction, and Nikki goes.
Oh, my God.
Cross body, takes out DeVille.
Oh, but Mandy from behind.
Shoulders down off the bridge cover, and a kick out by Bliss. And Alexa now. Oh, planting Mandy face first. And now Alexa Bliss is taking over in this match.
A look of elation on the face of Nikki Cross, watching her BFF do the work inside the ring. Alexa could be thinking about Twisted Bliss. If this lands, it's all over for Mandy.
Top rope for Alexa. Twisted Bliss connects. Cover by Bliss. Hooks both legs, and Alexa with the win.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
I said it all along. I never wavered. I knew Alexa Bliss would get the job done tonight.